Riverside Forest.
This week is the annual body hunt that is going on. Body hunt officials saw a small village deep in the Suicide Forest at the base of Mount Fuji.
We have spoken to a few survivors, and they have told us about all of the different tactics that their leader, Kristen Bellucci, has used. Some of them include peer pressure, flaunting hierarchy, uncompromising rules, chanting, confession, finger pointing, guilt, rejection of old values, change of diet, and verbal abuse.
The leader, Kristen Bellucci, established the cult in Long Island, New York. She was afraid government officials would come after her, so she moved to the Suicide Forest in Japan. Once in the Suicide Forest, she had her followers consume 5 tablets a day. Those who broke the rules and did not confess to her were killed.
We recently found a body of a woman named Irma Weisenhauer. She was hanging in the Suicide Forest and had been there for weeks. We did talk to one survivor, though.
Liz Lowry was the survivor. Here is what she has to say.
So, tell me, what did you first think about this group?
I just thought it was a diet program. I never thought it was going to end so badly.
And that is tonight's news.
Squeeze your buns. Squeeze, squeeze them.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
You know I started recording already.
Hold on. Pause.
I can't do it with you standing there, Mom. Sorry. She was hanging in the suicide. What?
Irma Weisenhauer?
No, that's all I can think of.
Say a closing statement.